Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithilla. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul. Another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
Not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
We don't know how many Nazgul are here. We have a better chance against them together.
I don't like the feel.
We should stick together, Ranger. The Nine will stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
Getting lazy. We aren't even there yet.
Wraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
An intruder!
Bolter!
Do not stray so far. We don't want to become separated.
Three altars walk into a feast. Outlaw says, I thought this was an execution. Feral says, I thought this was a meat feast.
And the Marauder says, choose when you can have both!
You really know how to spoil a joke, don't you?
Not a problem.
you going? We should stay together.
To destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
Sometimes I can't think straight. I just want to cause pain. Do anything.
Try doing it to me and I'll rip your head off.
Not if I rip yours off.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you. That ring belongs to Sauron.
Ladriel's light protects us.
Minas Morgul will not fall to a handful of cowardly traitors.
He has robbed us of our followers.
Foul magic. been done to you?
Kneel before your king.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
So long as that shadow hangs over the city, we've no hope of retaking it.
But there are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army.
Milia Kenneth Lean Amonion.
Something just moved over there.
Shrine must be put to the blade.
so that Mordor will rise.
Ar-Pratu.
The Dark Flame speaks.
Drake or a full-fledged dragon?
Certainly a drake. Dragons take better care of their scales.
Carve an arrowhead out of your nose! Submit to me! You will serve! You men are too weak-minded for me!
Said, a proper warbanner has two roles, to direct and to inspire. In the chaos of battle, he'd say, you won't march wrong if you keep your flag in sight. Now the orcs have cast down our banners, but Gondor's flag still inspires, even if I see it only in my mind's eye. So long as one Gondorian lives, the White Tree still stands tall.
Flag of our people. Long may it fly.
Concern yourself more with the towers it's flying from.
Yeah.
Raven Ohanion Lean.
Did you kill him? You won't give me this.
The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
Yeah. Mess. Step one, get the Tark's attention. Step two, confuse him with multiple targets. Step three, once you outnumber him, attack! Don't shoot, Alexa! Not too slow, Tark! Take some pain! Back, you glob! That won't work! All together! I need a fight ball! You're hurt! Swarm him! Chosen master! Chosen master!
Get down! His wings bring him flight. But at what cost? The cost to those around him. The cost to himself. The time has come for this debt to be paid. Death's wings beat, and its eyes are focused squarely on you.
Zoom.
You dare slay such a majestic beast of Mordor? I can hear its spirit crying out. I will avenge it with the ferocity of a Kraken. You will pay the price for your treachery.
Getting away!
Did I do that?
Gondor has faced the Witch King.
Erenor, he who fought the Witch King.
Twice, because he did not finish the task the first time.
A kettle! In the kettle! Two mice! Squeaky, squeaky!
What? I can't hear you! Speak louder, weakling!
Right off. See if it really does pop.
Yeah.
smell the sun!
I brewed up something special. Something lethal. Just for manfilth like you.
Horsgrish.
Offer me for London.